Contitech Management Program is running in our division Contitech, and we have been running it for more than 10 years now. We have 3 to 4 different steps. First step is 1 to 2 years long, and then they are a little bit longer, 2 to 3 years. So the total length is between 6 and 7 years.
During these 6 years of the program, I will be in different countries doing different things.
For example, in my case, I started with R&D and sales department within the fluid division, but 1 to 2 years later, I was in a different position and at a different unit. So what it is all about is that you enter different units within different responsibilities, so the chance is to get to know the company very, very well.
6 to 7 years sounds pretty long, but actually it is short. So when you really look at the different steps and taking over very early responsibility, and you really want to be an entrepreneur and being in a middle management position, it is really short at the end.
I'm sitting here in Germany 2 years, and I will be moved to a different location around the world because Contitech has different businesses in around the world. Could be Mexico, could be China, could be US, could be Romania, and of course with a different position and different activity.
Well, Contitech, of course, is a technical company, so it is very good to have an engineer background, for example, with the combination of an MBA. It is also possible to come from the economical side and being also very interested in the technical aspect as well.
I got interested in the Contitech management program because of my background. I have the commercial and the technical part because I'm in engineering also. So in the Contitech management program, I could apply both knowledges, the technical and the commercial one.
First of all, you have to be open-minded. You have to be open for different cultures. You have to be open for different mindsets. And at the end, you have to be a person who is hands-on. If you have these abilities, you are welcome to enter Continental.
So no one within this program gets a badge like a very important management trainee or something like this. We need people who are down to earth, who really want to show the performance and work together in a team, of course, to bring the best performance for all.
Nobody told me don't do that or no, this year not. Whenever I felt ready to do something, my supervisor said, yeah, sure, do it. It's good for you and it's good for the company. Because it's a win-win situation at the end.
When the members of the Contitech management programs are in Germany, it is very helpful to speak a little bit of German at least. So advanced German skills would be wonderful. And of course, it really helps to have different languages as Spanish, for example.
I really can only say do it if you are ready for different positions, if you are ready for different things. You have so many different possibilities, and if I think about the last 14 years, it's really something like 3 or 4 years. I cannot imagine that I have been 14 years with Continental, but I can imagine to be there the next 14, 15 years, definitely.